Gosh, God, I hate driving around here. This state sucks. I mean, okay, so just Newark sucks. The rest of it's pretty awesome, but I hate the gas station situation where you gotta, I don't know, have somebody fill up the gas for you. Super weird. I don't know. I love my car because of the places it takes me. The number of places I've seen since I've gotten this car, insane. So it's right down here. Not sure how conspicuous I'll have to be. It actually looks really nice here. I brought the glasses though in case I have to, not be rude, because this is where people live. But I am gonna try to get a time lapse. There she is. They also changed out the windows. There she is. My not so conspicuous glasses I record video. I love these things. I just wish they took better video. I'm sure later iterations will take better video, but still cool how, like, so much easier. Less obvious than, like, holding out a GoPro or a phone. It's got a remote control boat! I love it! When you were languishing in rooms, I built the fire you in. When the wind set down in funnel form and pulled you in. I don't need to walk around in circles, walk around in circles, walk around in circles, walk around in circles. How do you know it's dead?
I picked it up.
You picked it up. Alright.
When the gas runs out, just wreck it and you insure the thing. I don't need to walk around in circles, walk around in circles, walk around in circles, walk around in circles.
So Google apparently decided driving through downtown lower Manhattan was faster than the highway. I don't
There's
fucking know.
A 5-minute slowdown on I-78 west in 0.5 miles.